Good morning.
Good morning.
We've talked the whole night through.
Good morning.
Good morning to you. Good morning. Good morning.
Il est impossible de s'asseoir. Dans la nuit, il y a des cactus. Moi, je me pique de le savoir.
And where do we find ourselves this morning? Well, good question. You guys always ask the best question. We are in DFW, Dallas-Fort Worth International Airport. We're making our way back to Syracuse. Let's go.
I was in Philadelphia Airport. I saw this guy. I was like, wait a second, is that Calvin from the channel I subscribed to about Syracuse vlogs? There you go. And we're in Rochester right now, so pleasure to meet you.
Nice. Let no one ignore her, cause she thinks she's the passionate one.
Oh, yeah! It's like lightning. Everybody was frightening. And the music was soothing. And they all started grooving.
I'm gonna take a guess and say you guys have no clue where we are. Hold on, does this help? That's right, we are back in good old Syracuse. It is the second semester of junior year. Yeah, today's the first day. And I do have to say, it is honestly a little chillier here in Syracuse than it is in Dallas or Nebraska. They've got like 2 feet of snow on the ground. It's crazy, but you know, we're gonna talk about it in a second.
And we just can't find the sound. Just a few more hours, and I'll be right home to you. I think I hear the call.
Hold on, so we were just talking about snow. It has snowed over 3 feet in the last, like, week. They said it was snowing for 56 hours straight. Hold on, I got a video right now. Look at that, that was equivalent to where the snow was on my knee. And yes, it might have been where the snow was built up, but hey, we're not keeping track of that. I talk a lot about snow. Well, guess what? It's snowing out right now, and it's coming down pretty thick. This camera can handle it though. Also, did I tell you I moved?
So I don't know if I told you guys I was moving, but if I didn't, I did move, but I'm still in the fraternity house. I'm still living at Phi Delta. I am this time only in a single now. So with the adventure of living in a fraternity house, you know, it can go way up or way down. And I say that because, you know, living in a single now, before I had a roommate. And so, you know, depending on the night, him or I would either be kicking each other out for a couple hours or vice versa. And so, you know, what we did now is a lot of guys in the house are actually going abroad. So that opened up a lot more singles in the house. And so what turned from originally like 26 guys living in to now, I think it's 18 or something. So now, speaking of a single, I'll go through and do a room tour in another video dedicated entirely to fraternity living, but it's not nearly ready for that yet, so we're gonna have to hold off on that. Let's talk about 2018. That's right, 2018 is right here, and there is a lot ahead of us. Honestly, I can't even fathom how busy this semester is going to get because the amount of classwork that we're gonna have to be doing.
And I say that because of the fact that I am taking 19 credits right now, not counting any ROTC classes. So technically, if we were to count the ROTC classes, it would be 23 hours, but 19 is the most, so I made ROTC 0 credits. But this semester, we're taking a lot of political science classes, we're taking public relations research classes.
We also switched gyms. I say that just because this really applies to Syracuse, because
Syracuse University's gym, Archibald, is getting renovated, so they put all of the equipment in the women's building, which is another building. But you end up having to go through like three different flights of stairs if you want to use free weights or to squat. Now, for those of you who don't gym, this means absolutely nothing to you, and I apologize. But I decided to go and register at Aspen, which is another gym here in the Syracuse area.
Also, I managed to get a job. I don't know if I told you guys this, but our house manager here at Fidel, he is actually one of the head manager bouncer guys at Fagan's, a bar down on Marshall. And so I managed to pick myself up a bouncer job. I don't know if you guys can see me as a bouncer, because when I first thought about it, no way in heck could I be a bouncer. I'm not really an aggressive type of guy, except when I need to be. But he was like, hey, I know you're in ROTC. I know you've got some downtime. Do you have any interest in becoming a bouncer? And I was like, you know what the heck? I got nothing to lose. So I decided to do it. For the last 2 days, I've been working almost 8-hour days, because on today's what? Tuesday, I worked from 6 to 2. And then on yesterday, last night, I worked from 9 to 2:30. So not quite 6 hours. But I also have been doing PT every morning, so that has been kind of rough. So, you know, you go to bed at 2:30 and you gotta wake up at 5:15. That has been quite the hassle, but we're living. I wanted to teach myself this semester that we can survive on a little bit less sleep. So we've been going with that attitude, and so far it's not been too bad.
Done saying I'm done playing. Last time is on the outro. Stuck in the house, need to get out more. I've been stacking up like I'm fundraising. Most people in my position get complacent. Wanna come places with star girls and they end up on them front pages. I'm quiet with it, I just ride with it. Moment I stop having fun with it, I'll be done with it. I'm the only one that's putting shots up, and like a potluck, you need to come with it. Don't run from it. Like H-Town in the summertime, I keep it 100. Met a lot of girls in my times there, and word of Paul Wall, not one fronted. I was birthed there in my first year, man, I know that place like I come from it. Backstage at warehouse and 09, like it's one coming. Fuck that, is anyone coming? Before I show up there and there's no one there. These days I could probably pack it for like 20 nights if I go in there. Back rub for my main thing, I've been stressed out. Talking to her like back then they didn't want me, I'm blessed now. Talking to her like this drop and a million copies get pressed out. She tell me take a deep breath, you too worried about being the best out.
Don't think about it too much, too much, too much, too much. There's no need for us to rush it through. Don't think about it too much, too much, too much, too much. This is more than just a new life for you. Oh, don't think about it.
Someone go tell Noel to get it backwards. Money got my whole family going backwards. No dinners, no holidays, no nothing. This issue's at hand and we're not discussing. I did not sign up for this. My uncle used to have all these things on his bucket list. And now he's acting like, oh well, this is life, I guess. Nah, fuck that shit. Listen, man, you can still do what you wanna do. You gotta trust that shit. Heard once that in dire times when you need a sign, that's when they appear. Yes, since my
tired. Yeah, we just finished. We're out here at the women's field. We were wearing boots because we are trying to improve our flexibility and agility. And so, shit, there's my phone. We're trying to improve our flexibility and agility. So, we're coming out here. That was my friend. I'll introduce you guys eventually, but we were doing like agility workouts, doing some 5-10, 5 yards, and then it was good though, but it's freezing cold out here. And we decided to wear boots instead of cleats today because there's a bunch of snow on the ground, so we were hoping that we would really just be able to work out a little more. But I'm exhausted. We're gonna go home.
Don't think about it too much, too much, too much, too much. There's no need for us to rush it through.
I think that's it. I think that honestly is everything. That's the video right there. This video was made over the first week.
I am trying to take little bits of pieces of what I made throughout like the Christmas break and hopefully throw it into one mass large video, which was this one. But hope that you all had a great day. If you did not have a great day, let's try and make tomorrow a better one. On that note, that means that the day is gonna end.